Hi guys, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a
A
horse.
horse.
Of course. Okay, let's get started. The first thing you'll need to do is draw two ears. And then you're going to go round like this. And then you're going to go with from the neck, you're going to go down. And then next thing we'll need to draw the leg. So we'll have to go down and back up, and now across, down, back up, and then do the other legs. Up, down, back, up. Now we're gonna do the hoofs. So we'll just do four blocks on the end of their legs. And now we're gonna do the tail. So down, curve, and now the mane. So just like zigzags across. And then now we're gonna do the eyes and the nose. So two eyes, and then a line across, and then two dots there. Now we've done the horse, it's time to colour it in. So we're gonna just go colouring in the horse. You can do whatever color horse you want. It can be black, white, or any color.
Blue?
No. Well, only if you want to make it a unicorn, it can be blue. I have to do the eyes black. Just do the eyes black, and the mane, and the tail, and then the hoof. Okay, and last thing we need is a pink for this. And then you're done. And that's how you draw a horse. And you can, if you want, you can make grass and some jumps and make it a nice colourful picture. Thanks for watching.